kidding.
And it wasn't easy on you the first time. Then they had to be trucks and rats. The quest is when we know what lies ahead.
Achievement!
Haunted fort. Oh my god. We're nowhere near yet. Four more stars.
Five.
Right. The expert is just on top of
it. I have more than 900.
You
have like 9701.
There are some people who don't have many.
We worked.
Wasn't this the first one we did? Are we better now? That's the question.
Yeah, I know. Thank you.
your secret. You can go down the bottom.
Does it help if like someone keeps track of all the ingredients? That way you don't have just ingredients everywhere.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah, that's a smart way to do it.
When everybody's grabbing their own ingredients, there's like extra just sitting around.
Sometimes I just get annoyed and I just throw random ingredients around.
I just grab the plates.
I was like, ah, too much ingredients. Take them all. Record 308. Alright. I'm gonna head out, I think.
Alrighty.
Good one, day.
That was a fun game.
Alright, watch out for hamburger patties in the streets.
And the chopped onions?
Yep.
Yeah. It was a crazy two-truck restaurant.
You know, I actually think I had a weird dream involving this game one time. After watching all the Let's Plays, yeah.
I bet that's hilarious.
See
you
guys. See ya. Bye. Bye.
Be safe.
Yeah.
Everybody fighting over each other like,
no. Give me my tomato. I can't remember what it was about, but I just
wanted something. How many stars do we have? I don't think we're gonna get 35. I 35 for that. So the question is, would I for that?
Examine her. Next time.
What's that one? What was the score for that one? That was 2.8. Second story might be possible.
Hey, thanks for watching this video. If you'd like to see more of our adventures, please consider liking and subscribing to the channel. We have many more adventures coming up. So thanks for watching, and take care.